9 years, 9 months, and 9 days. Edwin was uncuttable. He made the 400 meter serve of his own, and between 1977 and 87, won a staggering 122 straight races, including 107 finals. Not bad for a guy who took up an academic and not sports scholarship in 1936 at Morehouse College in Atlanta. A school without a running track. The great Edward Moses was a revelation in athletics, and along the way, manufactured one of sport's truly great bin strengths. His efforts included a gold medal at his very first international track meet, the 76 Montreal Olympics, winning in the world record time of 47.64 seconds, and by 8 metres, the largest margin in the event's Olympic history. The USA boycott of the Moscow Games undoubtedly robbed him while in his prime, but he won a second gold on home soil in 1984 at Los Angeles, and a bronze of Seoul in 88 in his final race.
New Lamarck. Vill du ha en bil då?
Ja.
Vill du ha det?
Ja.
Jo. Jag kör.
Du får också ha en.
Ta en låt efter.
Ja, du har en typ. Men shit.
Är han med? Va? Jo.
Han är tuff.
Jag tuff va?
Ja. Vad fan sa han till hela den gästen?
Skål!
Jo.
Grattis på nyårsdagen.
Nu har jag gått.
Det var väl idag? Jaha, det var igår.